What's going on, friends? Brian with HVL Cards back at you with another video. Today we've got 2023 Topps Chrome Baseball. This has been a pretty good product. I've opened up some and I've really liked what I've pulled out. I got these at Target. Don't remember how much I paid. I want to say they were $30 a piece. But you can really pull some nice things. The sepias, which I didn't know before, that's what they were. The pink parallels. Yeah. But this damaged one, we know it's got a good card in it. So let's go ahead and get into it. Yeah, when I was buying these, I talked to a guy, and he was specifically looking for damaged boxes to open. Okay, let's see if there's seven per. Yeah. Okay. We'll start. We've got Reese Hoskins. Kyle Stowers, Jonathan Aranda, and Michael Toglia. Let's move those back. All right. Let's move these a little over. Okay. Byron Buxton. Nick Castellanos, Kyle Tucker, Corey Sager, and Kodai Senga on the sepia. We have a Oswaldo Cabrera. You know what? Yeah, I'll leave that in there. Dansby Swanson. Nolan Jones. I guess a refractor Dansby Swanson. And a pink Austin Riley. Oscar Gonzalez. Julio. Cody Bellinger. And Titans Jose Ramirez. Maybe we can get a Acuna or a Otani. Juan Carlos Stanton. Matt Olson. David Villa. Is that a refractor? No, I don't know. And then Austin Riley. Miguel Cabrera, Ivan Herrera, Matt Chapman, Sandar Bogarts, and Shintaro Fujinami. On the sepia. All right, last pack of the first box. Mark Ventos. Oh, that's rookie card, sorry. Logan Ohape. A guy Rosario. Dalton Varsho on the whatever prism that is. And a Max Scherzer. All right. Second box. I guess the damage box did not have an auto for us. Packs on us. Alright. 1, 2, 3. We'll go 4 this way this time. Alright, start on this side. We've got Josh Smith, Clayton Kershaw, Yadier Molina, and a Bo Bichette. I don't know why I put Molina over there. Jose Ramirez, Chuck Peterson, Jonathan India, and the George Springer on the 1988 throwback. Vlad Jr., James Outman, Hunter Brown, Nolan Gorman on the throwback, and Jared Walsh on the sepia. We got Cal Raleigh, Cody Clemens, Brandon Crawford, Trey Turner, and a Rafael Devers. Got Zach Gallen, Carlos Carrera, Kyle Schwarber, and Nelson Velasquez. What do y'all think about the thought that the first run of the product is stacked so people buy more? I'm starting to believe that. Anthony Rendon, Andrew McCutchen, Lover Peguero, Bo Bichette Titans, and Acuna. There we go, into pink. An easy $20 right there, isn't it? Or is it 40 for, since it's on the pink? All right, Matthew Liberatore, MJ Melendez. Oh, he's a rook. Charlie Blackman. Okay, here we go. Brandon Crawford, and then we've got Edwin Diaz behind him on the sepia. Brandon Crawford, let's see, can y'all see what it is? Because I can't. 285 out of 299. Purple speckle, or speckle. All right, last box. That was a decent box. EQ knew it was worth it. As I hit the camera again. Oh, I'm gonna try to hide another one in there. Four. All right, let's go again. We've got DJ LeMayo, Dalton Varsho, Cabrian Hayes, Vlad Jr. on the throwback. And Lennon Sosa. Paul Goldschmidt. Javier Baez. There he is. Sohei Ohtani. And Riley Green. Max Scherzer, Mike Trout, Spencer Steer, and Brett Batty. All right, Tyler O'Neill, Mookie Betts, Corbin Burns, Matt Chapman, and Anthony Rizzo on the sepia. Christian Yelich, Andrés Giménez, Joe Musgrove, CJ Cron, and Tyler O'Neill. Last two packs. Mike Yastrzemski, Riley Green, Mitch Haniger, Matt Olson, and JT Realmuto. I think that was a refractor. All right, last pack. Give us something good. Gabriel Moreno, Miguel Vargas, Vaughn Grissom, and Francisco Alvarez. Well, I mean, you can't complain when you get an Ohtani, a pink Acuna, and a numbered card. So, that was a fun rip regardless. Tell me what you think about it in the comments. Would you buy this product again? But I thank you for sticking with me and watching this video. Please subscribe, like, and leave a comment below. I'd really appreciate it. It helps me with the YouTube algorithm. And I will see you on the next one.